5 years on the East Coast, it's time to go home.